My name's Joseph Carter, and I am the Mink Man.
I've been an animal lover my entire life. I grew up training cattle dogs and cow horses with my grandfather, and I was an avid falconer in my teens and early 20s. When I was a senior in high school, I started learning about the American mink. I was told that mink were horrible, vicious little animals who are impossible to tame. Challenge accepted. I've been in love with mink ever since, and have devoted the last 14 years of my life to learning about this marvelous little predator. I get mink from fur farms and give them a new life. In this new life, my mink live as naturally as possible, even hunting for their dinner the way a wild mink would.
So come join me on my adventures as we learn more about this intense little predator, the amazing American mink.
Mink's got one right here, and the dog's about to catch one up there. Nope, it got away, it just went up in here. Now where's the mink? Is there another one? There's something sticking his head out. I think it's another muskrat. It didn't look like a mink. There's a couple muskrats in there. Here's the mink. She came out from a different hole. Now she's looking for where that muskrat went. This is where that other muskrat went. It's in there. Bang! Oh, there's another one right here. There's two of them. There's one right there, and one right there. It's right in there. Oh, the dog's gonna get it. Under the water again. It's right here. Keeps diving under and she can't find it. It's diving under the water somewhere. We're gonna get it here. It's up there, Fang. Watch Onsa. She knows where it's at. Watch Onsa. She knows where it's at. Oh, she's got it. Oh, she lost it. It's right here. Oh. She got it? Did she lose it? Oh, she's got it now. Oh, she's got it right there. See, she's got it by the back end. See, she's got it. It's trying to pull away. She's got it by the back end. Shall we reach in and help her, Fang? Onsa? Oh, she lost it. Such a good girl. Yeah. Oh, she missed it right in that hole. It's right here. It's right here. Oh, she's got it. Haha, she's got it. She's got it now. Oh, that was wild. Oh, super wild. was a wild hunt. Sorry guys, I'll try and film it here. Don't lose it again. You fought hard to catch it. Don't lose that big old boy. That was a good hunt. That was a wild one, huh? That was a wild one. Good job, Hank. Good job. That was a crazy one, huh? You got it. Good girl.